bend an entire tree, one worker turns a crank, two workers push the log, and two blades that look like ice picks split this log into even pieces, which will eventually be used for firewood.